All right, what's good, y'all? We are back with another video. You know your boy, the Puppet Combo, Stay at the House. I played the Night Shift one, like the first one, so we're gonna skip that one. We're gonna go to the second part and the third part, and... Amen!
Finally awake?
Amen!
Sleeping most of the trip.
Yeah, my nigga's off the oh, he was sleeping in the moment.
Road trips.
That's okay. Sleep all you want. I'm going to stop soon for a bathroom break.
I bet, sir. Brendan, right? Preach. Amen. That motherfucker is saying that. What's happening?
I'm going to
Amen.
Call me back.
Preaching that bit. Bro, what the fuck? My character off the Zal, he went in the back to you about to sleep again. Eyes on him. She fucking motherfucker looking with her eyes closed. How the fuck's that possible? Wake up, boy. Why is your vision so ass? How long have I been out?
Brendan?
Brendan's not here. How's he not back yet? That nigga is dead. You already know. Let's go look out, though. Get out. No Jordan Peele. Alright, we'll just check the whip real quick. Okay. Okay, the wind was kind of looking devious. Wait, where the fuck did we drive from? We came from here? Oh shit, we could shift and shit. Yo, Papa Combo, what's up with you in these damn bathrooms, huh? Okay. Star door. Okay. Brendan? That's just not opening. Oh. Oh, Brendan. Okay, that's the woman's. Brendan, are you in here? Wow. Boy, the Puppet Combo sound effect be fucking fire. Oh, shit. There's a back door back here? Oh, nah. What's this? I'm sorry, Brendan. I didn't mean to say that. Oklahoma. This is his license. Hair. Country. Oh, damn. Brendan! Oh, Brendan. I don't know, let me not say that his name, like, that's my uncle's name. Before I think he think I'm calling him. Where the fuck this motherfucker at? Nah, he definitely took it out. I don't know. Little into up to these warehouses. Dunzo. It seems like someone lost this. What the fuck is this area? Oh, what's this? At the beginning of this upcoming month, all work and productions conducted at the Crawford Mill will cease to continue due to lack of business over the past years. The owners unfortunately cannot afford to keep the mill open and running, therefore it will be condemned and sold to the state, where they either repurpose the building or demolish it. Further, the owner of the establishment has been diagnosed stomach cancer lately. Oh, damn. Ooh. Radio exposure is crazy. But like, damn, where do you take this nigga at? All the way down here? I hear a dog. Oh! Are you scaring me, boy?
From
the hood.
Are you lost?
No, bit.
Yeah, me too.
I'm not lost, nigga. What are you saying? We lost. I know where I'm going. What's this? Someone's glasses. Oh, the dog's following me. Yo, dog, you better not put no Clementine on me and fucking betray my ass, alright? We about to die now. We about to die. What the fuck? Is that a toy? Teddy bear. Did a child drop this? Most likely. Hey, man, but adults can have teddy bears still, too, like, or plushies, you know? I got some myself, but I don't got a teddy bear, though. Sign backwards. Where'd the dog go? Oh. Motherfucker, what breed are you? You small as hell. She was like a... That's like a border collie, right? I didn't know that's one. Or my character, like, 6 foot? Big as hell? Oh, wait. Where did you go? Where did you go? Go. Dun, dun, dun. Where did you go? Go. Mm-hmm. Where did you go? Go. Mm-hmm. Where's the dog at? That dog, like, where did you go? Go. Where did you go? Yeah, where did you go? Oh, can I go in here? Where did you go? That dog's fucking, you glitching that shit, bitch, you a ghost? That teddy bear said, where'd that child go? Go. The dog said, where did my owner go? Go. My main character said, where did Brendan go? Where did y'all go? Go. Hey! Hold up. I spit that shit. Oh, hold on. He got a beat. Hold on. Where did you go? Hell? Oh, I thought I said hell. He said hello. Did you go? Go. He barking too. Oh, okay, he's trying to sing along. Okay, so he knows where to go. Where did you go? Go. Yeah. Where did you go? Go. Do, do, do. Yeah, where did you go? Go. Do, do, do. Where did you go? Oh, shit. Doggy dog, how long were you here for? Imagine he was here since he was a pup.
Good boy.
Then you're gonna start talking to her. Thanks, mama. Like, nigga, what? Don't leave! No! Oh. A soiled dress. Shorts. A shirt. Weird, what happened here? I can't understand what shit this says. California. California line. Oh, the church is... The goal of the church father's vision is to create a community abundant with repentance and salvation. We help you obtain a grip to absolute. We will help you obtain a growing relationship between yourself and the Lord. Either our many days of worship and Pia Via, weekly tapes which can be delivered to our doorstep, we seek to spread the message of God across the world to provide unknowing, ignorant, or those in need the everlasting life he has waiting for all of us. Dr. James F. Buell is an authentic... This is Halloween, this is Halloween, pumpkin scream at the dead of night. Oh, we made it on the other side. I'll be applied if you step outside. I'll be applied if you step outside. Before we go to that fucking creepy ass house in front of us, we're gonna see what's over here though. Yeah, see what I mean? We're gonna see what's over here though. Dog, you with me? My nigga. That dog ride or die with me. Wood door. Fucking locked, of course. We look around. Broken glass. Can't open that door. Alright, doggy dog. Alright, let's go. You want smoke? Who wants smoke with us? Come on, dog. Who wants smoke with us? For real. Alright, for real. You got the bite force. I got the swing force. Look at these fucking flamingos. Dog, what you doing? Oh, he wants smoke. He want fucking smoke. Go get him, dog. Get him, boy.
What's wrong? Do you hear something?
Get him, boy. His family attacked him. That's what attacked his family. Oh, shit. Nigga, what in the monster house is this? Oh, my. This is what I'm talking about. Like, Papa Combo has a wonderful art. Let's not forget the art style that they have. It's so beautiful. It's, like, wonderful. It's fucking majestic. Look at this. Let's take a good moment. Like this could be a fire-ass picture right here. Look at this. Fire-ass thumbnail. Right there. Fire-ass art spec. Look at the flamingos, the little cornfield right here, the house, the tree, the nice factory. I thought that was a light flashing in the... Okay, what's fuck that? The dog growling and barking. This is wonderful right here. Puppet Combo. I love it. I'm gonna get a Puppet Combo shirt too, Puppet Combo. And if Puppet Combo, if you ever recognize Puppet Combo, I got a shirt. I mean, that's ungrateful. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say I want something. I mean, I would love to be in the game of yours, Puppet Combo. Like, at least in the background. Like, I could be, like, in the background, you know? Just, like, in the background. Like, I could be killed off character even. So, the main character would be even fucking excellent. Or just, like, a character in Puppet Combo. Thank you, Puppet Combo. Or even if you name the dog, just like put the dog like my skin colors. Thank you, Puppet Combo. Thank you. Alright, let's get this. Dog, are you sure about this shit? Oh! Then you go. I'm not going. Nuke radio station. We make your eardrums bleed. I just shoved a nuke up my pussy. It's fucking dark in here. Oh my gosh. Where'd the dog go? What the dog doing? Where'd it go? Where the fuck did you run at? Why'd I go in the basement of all fucking places? Where did you run to? Fucks no. That dog dead, I'm sorry, bro. It's in here. Oh. Doggy dog.
Don't worry. I'll get you out of there.
I got you, dog. Free friend. See, that's my friend right there. Come on. Let's get this. Dog, where? Dog, where? Get out! No Jordan Peele. How the fuck the dog get out? Bullshit. How the dog, you ain't a real one. Fuck you, dog. That's why cats are better, bitch. Dumbass nigga. Can we hide? Oh shit, I'm hiding. Oh my gosh. Oh, what the fuck was that? Dog, you whack as hell. Fuck you, dog. How the fuck did you get out here and I didn't? Why are all the fucking doors locked? Back in the basement we go. Yeah, I'm just forfeiting. I forfeit. Nuke radio station. We make your eardrums bleed. Damn, that motherfucker big as fuck. Bop, 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 bop. Damn! I'm hearing ringing. stay out the motherfucking house. What the fuck is this shit? My stomach. What'd he do? Nigga, your stomach? What'd he do to your stomach? Oh, nah, blood. There's no button. I can't turn this off. What the fuck is that beeping? Oh, what the fuck is this? Hole? I could bend the cage here to escape. Then fucking escape, nigga. Come, oh, we're out. We got the chair? We can move the chair? Okay, why the fuck we gotta move the chair? Lighter? Oh my gosh, everything's bright in my day. Only if the dog was here, I feel much more safe. Can we hide in here? No. It's gotta go crazy though. Can we turn the light on?
Brothers and
sisters. Nigga, what? Turn this TV off. There's no button. I can't turn it off. I'm an Aquamanto master. So I got this dog. I play Aquamanto for a living, dog. We need bolts, screwdriver. Stick it in here. What the fuck? I'm dead though. Open! No, we're dead. Kill me now. Oh, he missed, bitch! You suck big balls! Oh, broke the nigga! Oh my god, we're back in the game! I remember I was playing this game actually! Oh my god, I remember! You suck! Your own crib! Broken your own crib, hide!
Hello, motherfucker!
I'm gonna break him! Break him! Oh! Broke him! Hit him! I played this shit. Oh my gosh. Why the fuck did I forget? Is that Redbone? That's fucking Charles Gambino on the TV.
I just want to smoke the thing.
Oh, it's an eye. Oh, hell no. I got my lighter in my right hand. What the fuck is that? Is that the fucking dog? That nigga got fucking cooked. They cut his skin off, nigga, and put him in the fucking vents. I'm outside. Gra-ta-ta-ta. I'm outside. Bah, 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 bah. We're out here. Door's locked. I hear the granny. Fuck a nigga, we got this shit. It's my hood. I'll swing at a nigga if I could. Damn, there's mad bullets in here. Like I said, I'll swing on a nigga if I could. Beat that granny ass. Hi, Granny. That bitch is screaming on top of her lungs. Should we exit? Should we exit the premises? Broke that nigga's fucking ankles. Oh my god. Someone get that nigga a fucking map, nigga. Oh my god. Someone help that nigga. I'm hiding, bitch. You can't find me. So I remember I was playing it, there's actually two of them. That's the only hard part of this game, there's two of them. I remember there was one wearing a white coat, like wearing all white. Like the nigga thought he thought he was drip something. Motherfucker was ready to go to church with that outfit on. Like, you see this shit? There's so much shit in here to do. Upper arm.
Hey-ya!
That shit, we don't know. Hello, young friend. Oh, shit.
I own these streets, nigga. I'm my whoa.
Back up the house. Back up the house. Back. Oh, back up here. I don't give a fuck. Put time trapped.
Jump at the house.
And, bro, I swear to you, Playboy Carti was playing, nigga. This nigga would never chase me. Like, jump at the house. Granny? No way she didn't fucking see me. I own these shits, nigga. I own your crib. I own it. A lamp made of flesh. What the fuck? I own it. Like, where did you go? I'm the hunter now. Like, where did you go? Oh, hi. Ooh, that was smooth, Jay. That was smooth gameplay, Jay. Exit. We're gonna exit the crib. The premises. The premises of the dilemmasis. Okay, we exit the premises of the dilemmasis. Oh, shit. Oh, I broke it! Own crib, nigga. Imagine that. Own crib. Keep stamina. Bop. Keep stamina. Watch this. Oh, that's dark as fuck. What the fuck was that? God? What is that music? Look at that fucking rat. This shit going hard, though. We're gonna break these niggas' ankles. That's what's about. This was the video about breaking killers' ankles, serial killers' ankles. I'm gonna show you how to do it, y'all. Woo! Bam! Woo! Woo! Which way you wanna go, boy? Oh, he can't chase me. They playing the scary music for what? You just gave me a nice shit, boy. Look at the grandma. Stupid ass boy. Can't catch me. Stupid ass boy. I'm ready. I'm in here watching TV with your granddaddy. What are you watching, granddad? You watching, what are you fucking watching? I can't even depict this. But look at the art in this. Which is like admire Puppet Combo's art. Like, we're so scared. And like running around the whole time, not even focusing on this shit. But like, look at the art, man. Like, I'm here. This is why I'm here, to like, to notice the art of this. So wonderful. Look at me on this table.
Oh shoot! You got it quick, boy. Broke your ankles, boy. Oh, sit down, boy! I'm with your granddad! I'm next to your granddad!
What did I say? Oh, a clock.
Oh, what the fuck? Hey, chill! I'm with your granddad! I didn't even hurt him! I was chilling! Oh my god!
Oh, brother, help me. Oh, I'm trapped up. Oh, I'm strapped up in a light. See, you could tell the serial killer low-key friendly with me, though, because he's giving me the lighter. He wouldn't give me the options, the opportunity. Nuke radio station. This song's a war crime. Look at this fucking bike. That should go hard, though. You can't lie. This bike go hard. It's made of bones and dried human flesh. What the fuck, man? Hey, man, if you're coming down here, I was admiring your work, bro. Come on, bro. I was just admiring your work. I fuck with it. I fuck with the nuke radio station right here. And I fuck with your bike. And I fuck with the little rat you got. That shit go hard. I can't lie. That shit go hard. My stuff. Don't touch. Bro, what's your stuff, bro? Hey, grandma. Grandma, stop screaming. It's bad for your health, man. We already told you this shit. I thought Uncle Tommy about to come and get my ass right now. Wait, imagine though Brandon was the killer. Huh? Chill, I'm a mind your work! Where the fuck did you come from, bro? I was a mind your work. Yo, Puppet Combo though, where you gonna put me in the game? Sacrifice? I'll sacrifice anything for you, Puppet Combo. I'll sacrifice anything. Please. Please. Damn, this nigga bring me to the tunnel. Yo, chill. Yo, Tommy, bro, come on. I was being your friend. We could be friends. We don't gotta do this. It don't gotta be this way. I could chill with Granddad. It don't gotta be this way. Well, if y'all enjoyed, I didn't really do anything in this video. I'm just running around, chilling with Granddad. Checking out the game, the art, the style of the game. Pretty nice game. I do fuck with Puppet Combo a lot. I'm definitely going to, next time I play a Puppet Combo game, I'm going to definitely have a Puppet Combo t-shirt for sure. Well, if y'all enjoyed, subscribe, leave a like. Please leave a like. I hope y'all have an amazing day. Stay safe, and I'm out. Bigger.